What are the most savage comebacks to an insult people have ever heard? Winston Churchill is attributed to some great ones. For example, Lady Astor, "Mr. Churchill, you're drunk." Churchill, "Yes, madame, and you're ugly, but tomorrow I shall be sober." And also, Lady Astor, "Winston, if you were my husband, I'd poison your tea." Churchill, "Nancy, if I were your husband, I would drink the tea."